What's up, guys? Our first live on TikTok. Danelle, if you see this, let me know. I have no idea what I'm doing. Guys, we usually go live on our Facebook page, occasionally Instagram, and we had some requests to go live on our TikTok. So here we are. If you have any questions, you can ask us. I'm going to show all of our inventory. If there's anything you would like to see, let me know. Here we go. All right, guys, so we're All Things Chrome. We're located 10 minutes north of Nashville, Tennessee, exit 104 off of I-65. We sell sport bikes, we customize them, and our specialty is the Suzuki Hayabusa. So here we go. 2012 Suzuki Hayabusa, and this one has 0 miles. You're scaring me over there. 0 miles, that's right. If you're new to following us, I purchased a company about a year ago that had several 0 mile Hayabusas, and I also got about 124 brand new engines are sitting over there in the corner. That's what I have left. I think we have about 6 left for sale. So this is a 2020 true 0 mile Suzuki Hayabusa. Darby is talking to me and scaring the shit out of me. 0 mile Suzuki Hayabusa 240 kit with the Astatic red wheels, shorty exhaust, mirrors, and the little derby cover. And this one is $15,999. Guys, we have financing. Darby makes it super easy. You can go to our website, allthingschrome.net, click on financing, or just call her. She'll walk you through it. Super easy. Next up, we have a 2011 Suzuki Hayabusa, start number 0899. She's stretched, she's lowered, voodoo exhaust, triple tree, fork caps, yoke caps, center tank pad, mirrors, shorty levers. Again, stock number 0899, 2011, and she's $10,999. Guys, we are 10 minutes north of Nashville, Tennessee, exit 104 off of I-65. Most of our customers never even come in our store. We do go live on Facebook, like I was saying, and most people get their bikes shipped to them right to their door, and Darby can handle all of your paperwork over the phone and through email. But if you want to come and see us, you can. All right, I'm going to skip over here. Someone just asked, can you put a Hayabusa engine in a Can-Am Spyder? Funny you ask. Why, yes, we can, and we already have. Here it is. You see that as a Busa clutch cover. So I took one of the brand new engines I was talking about a second ago, and we put it in this Can-Am Spyder. We put 20-inch wheels all the way around. It has a custom paint job. It's black with just a little bit of flake in it. I don't know if you can see the flake. There you go. Sound system, light kit, air ride, and of course, the Voodoo shotgun exhaust. And you can get this one for $35,999. Is that right? $35,999. Or we can put one in your Spyder. I'm lagging, she said. I think I turned my Wi-Fi off. All right, so if you have a Spyder, we can put another Hayabusa engine in it for you. Or if you want this one, you can call Darby. 615-431-2294. Up next, 2016 Suzuki Hayabusa, stock number 0401. It does not have a seat. I stole it. I will put it back on. It is stretched, lowered, Two Brothers Racing exhaust, got the new engraved OEM wheels, and it is $13,999 on the 2016, stock number 0401. I'm going to jump over to the Kawasaki's, and then we'll go back to the Busas. So we have 4 ZX14s in stock. This one is custom painted. It is a 2007, stock number 1588. So custom paint job. She's got chrome OEM wheels, extended swing arm with extensions, and then the loop underbrace that's been chrome plated, Muzzy exhaust, chrome pegs and brackets, see-through clutch cover, scattered, covered, and smothered. $99.50 for the 07, stock number 1588. And guys, like I said, if you missed one, they're on our website under bike. Next up, we have a 2016 ZX14, stock number 0956. This one is bone stock other than the frame sliders. $12,999. 2016 ZX14, again, all stock other than the Yoshi exhaust. Stock number 1377. And she's $13,999. I don't have any Boosas with a 300 kit. I think they're all bigger than that. Got a 360 over here. This is a 2022. How much is this one? $30. This is a 2022. She's all chromed out. 360 OSD. I'm sorry, jack shaft. All chromed out. And this one is what? 30 even? 30,000, she said. All right, back down here to the Boosas. We have a 09 Hayabusa, start number 4809. I call this one the street strip. It is stretched and lowered. Got an aftermarket extended arm. Voodoo exhaust, that's the sidewinder. And this one, start number 4809, and it's $99.99. Up next, this one's one of my favorites. 2019 with the 2020 candy red OEM fairings. Look at that thing. Took the stickers off. Looks like a custom paint job. The engraved OEM wheels. She's stretched and lowered. Frame sliders. Blacked out pegs and brackets. Got the accessories on the dash. Ready to go. 2019. Stock number is 0803. She's $16,999. Up next, we have a 2018 Gixxer 750, stock number 1471. Stretched and lowered. Shorty levers. $11,999 on the 18750. And we have a 2012 Suzuki Hayabusa, again, stretched and lowered. Two Brothers Black Series Carbon Exhaust. Let's see what else. Grips. Accessories on the dash. She's $12,999. Then we have the Nardo Gray. What's that? 0809. 08. Nardo Gray over here in the center. Again, stretched and lowered. Got the engraved wheels. Accessories. And I forgot the price already. $89.99 on the Nardo Gray. All right. Next up. 2013 Hayabusa, only 2,700 miles. Stretched and lowered. Shorty exhaust. Bearing screens. Triple tree fork caps, yoke caps, center tank pad, $12,999 on the 2013. And then we have our one and only Gen 1 Boosa. It's an 06. This thing is super clean. Local guy traded it in. He just had a ton of stuff done to it. Brand new chrome OEM wheels. These wheels, chrome is expensive. These wheels are $1,500 exchange. That means you got to give me yours and pay me $1,500 to get chrome wheels. It's ridiculous now. It is what it is. Stretched and lowered. Chrome wheels, Muzzy exhaust, chrome clutch cover, grips, center tank pad, $79.50 on this super clean Gen 1, the only Gen 1 we have. All right, moving right along. This one is not stretched. So if you're not into the stretch look, we got you. 2019. Stock number 0298. She's $13,999. Blacked out pegs and brackets. Shorty exhaust. Again, with the engraved wheels. Those are brand new. 2019. Stock number 0298. $13,999. All right, our one and only ZX10, 2016, stock number 1276. This one's definitely a zero down if you have a 580 or higher credit score. $11,999, all stock, unmolested, 2016 ZX10, stock number 1276. And these aren't for sale, but I'm going to go ahead and show you, give you an idea of what we can do to your bike if you already have one, if you're new to our page. So not only do we sell bikes, but we make wheels, fat tire kits. We do paint jobs, light kits, air rides, exhaust, whatever you like. We build these for a customer. Bonnie and Clyde theme. It's going to be an anniversary present. They got a custom paint job. Both got 240 kits. Those are our all things chrome shredder wheels. Check it out. Just a little example of what we can do. And then this one is available. Oh wait, I'll go back to this question. She said, hello, do you have any Can-Am spider wheels? Yes. We also make all of our wheel designs for the Can-Am spider in 18s or 20s all the way around. And if you'll notice, our spider wheels, they're finished on both sides. We're not taking car wheels and trying to rig them up to your spider. These are the real deal. Can-Am spider wheels made just for your spider. They won't put your spider in limp mode. We ship them to you with the tires mounted and balanced, ready to go. And I think we have, what, 40 designs now? And you can check those out on our website, allthingschrome.net. Click on wheel selection. And the prices and everything we offer for the Can-Am spider is under Can-Am spider. These are called the Infidel wheels. It's a pretty new set of wheels. I think we've done two sets. Check it out. All right, then back to this one. This is a 2017 fully custom Suzuki Hayabusa. Only 1,100 miles. This one is on consignment. We built it for a customer. He's ready to do a new one. So it's going to be a great deal. This thing has gator glass in the windshield, which means the fairings light up here on the front fender, the side of the fairings, the tail section, the seats light up. It has a light kit. See-through clutch cover, stator cover, all chromed out, halos. This is a single side 300 kit. And then of course the Brox exhaust. So again, this one's on consignment. It is $31,000, but if you have a reasonable offer, and by reasonable, I mean pretty freaking close, call Darby, 615-431-2294. You could partially finance this bike, but more than likely you're gonna need a big duffel bag full of cash for a down payment. Next up, 2014 Gixxer 1000, stock number 2099. Shorty levers, Yoshi exhaust, and she's $10,999. Another zero down if you have a 580 or higher credit score. Yes, this one over here does have an air ride, and we make those too. So if you have a popular sport bike, a Busa, a Gixxer, a ZX14, we make air rides for those as well. They come in chrome or black. All right, let me finish up with these Gixxers here. We have a 2018 Gixxer 600. We only have two 600s in stock. This is one of them. 2018 600, stock number 0260. All stock other than shorty levers and the aftermarket exhaust, and it's $99.99. Another zero down if you have a 580 or higher credit score. Mr. Anthony, basically every Gixxer in here is going to be zero down. Most of our 14s are going to be zero down, and any of the stock Busas or ones that just don't have a lot of accessories on them, those will be zero down. But even some of the fat tire kits are relatively low down payments. We just had one the other day with a 240 kit on it. It was only $2,000 down. So, and that's if you have like mediocre credit, 580 or higher. If you have, what's the next range, like 650? Your credit score matters on your down payment. But if you have, if you see one you're interested in and you have a question, just call Darby. She can walk you through it. She's mean to me, but she'll be nice to you. 615-431-2294. 2018 Gixxer 1000. R edition, Yoshi exhaust, super clean, $14,999. The stock number is 0496. 0496. Guys, we are 10 minutes north of Nashville, Tennessee. Exit 104 off of I-65. And we were talking about spiders. I have one other spider that is stock. If you're interested in building one, or maybe you just want to stock one, here you go. 2009 K&M spider. Stock number 0817. And she's $89.50. Mr. CJ says, what's with the engines on the floor? Well, I'll tell you a story. So right before COVID, I guess, 2020, there was a company that bought around 200 Hayabusas, and they took them apart. They were going to make a car out of them. Anyways, they ended up dissolving that company, and I bought all of their inventory. They had 124 brand new engines and frames and gas tanks, and I bought all of it. And those are what I have left out of the 124. We do have those engines listed on eBay. If you're interested in them, there's a link to them on our website, allthingschrome.net. Click on purchase parts, I believe, or you can call me. So there you go, guys. I believe that is most of our inventory. Did I skip anything? I don't think so. If you have any questions, let me know. What's our cheapest BUSA? Probably going to be that Gen 1 I showed a minute ago for $79.50. Yeah, so this is going to be the cheapest Gen 1, $79.50. Super clean. And then we got the Nardo Gray for $79.99. Right here. $89.99. Oh, $89.99?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm wrong. What's the one? Is that the cheapest one?
Yeah, the cheapest one.
All right, that's the cheapest Gen 2, $89.99. Yes, we have financing options. If you go to our website, allthingschrome.net, click on financing. There you go. Guys, I used to have something if you had below a 580 credit score, but here's the problem, and I'm going to just be honest. We used to use Fuel Capital. They took away their financing for the lower tier credits. Your minimum is going to be a 580 required. We are out of... right out of Nashville, Tennessee. We're about 10 minutes north. Exit 104 off of I-65. And again, if you're far away, a lot of our customers, they'll drive 8 to 14 hours or they'll just have their bike shipped. Whatever you would like to do. Darby can handle all the paperwork over the phone and through the mail. The teal BUSA belongs to one of our customers. I'm actually building him a second bike right now. So he brought the first one back, and I'll show it. I call it the Tiffany BUSA. Mr. Smith, if you're watching. So we built this bike for him a couple years ago, and he's getting a Gixxer built right now. So he brought this one in to get a service while we're building the second one. Guys, we are 10 minutes north of Nashville, Tennessee, exit 104 off of I-65. Yes, the black spider is available. And I will talk about it again. So this is a K&M spider with a Hayabusa engine. So what does that mean? I took one of those brand new Gen 2 engines with 0 miles. There's the clutch cover. And I put it in this K&M spider. Spiders are belt driven. So when we put the Hayabusa engine in it, we had to change it to a chain drive. So it is gonna ride and operate just like a Hayabusa. You're gonna have a clutch, all the handlebar controls. It even has the Hayabusa gauges now. Look at that. And your typical clutch. You got the Hayabusa foot peg controls. Nothing on this bike is a spider anymore except for the body and the frame. It has the Hayabusa wiring harness. We also did a sound system, a light kit, an air ride, and the Voodoo exhaust, 20-inch wheels. So if you want something different, this is it. It's $35,999. 36 stacks. I'm sorry, we do not do anything for a Harley anymore. We're strictly sport bikes and spiders. So if you're interested in the one-of-a-kind Hayabusa, Spider-Busa, whatever you want to call it, give Darby a call. If you already have a spider and you want to get a engine put in it, we have, like I said, a couple of the Gen 2 engines left. So we can do that for you. We're 10 minutes north of Nashville, Tennessee, exit 104 off of I-65. I do not have any R1s at the moment. No Rikers. And I don't do anything to the Rikers. I tried, but unfortunately, couldn't make that happen. Yes, I have one ZX10 and I think two Gixxer 1000s. So we have a 2016 ZX10, stock number 1276, and she's $11,999. And this one, like we were talking about earlier, zero down if you have a 580 or higher credit score. Zero down. And then on the ZX14s, I have four of those in stock. And guys, if you missed something, they're all on our website, allthingschrome.net. Click on bikes for sale. I have four ZX14s. We have a 07, stock number 1588. Custom paint job, all chromed out. She's $99.50. And then another 08, stock number 3638. Pretty much all stock other than the Yoshi exhaust and shorty levers. She's $89.50. $89.50. And then we have a 2016, stock number 0956. She is all stock, only 2,400 miles. $12,999. Come on by. We're only like, what, 2.5 hours from Pigeon Forge, Gatlinburg?
No, about 3 hours.
Really? You drop slow.
No, what?
3 hours.
All right, 3 days.
And then we have a 2016 ZX14, stock number 1377, all stock other than the Yoshi exhaust, and she's $13,999. I'm sorry, we do not do anything for the Harleys. We are strictly sport bikes. Mr. Camper said, I just spoke with a lady over the phone from the shipping department. She is awesome. He must be talking about me, not you. He said, my wife keeps selling my bikes. Hide your title. Put a lien on it.
Forget where the title is.
What's the old school? Those old schools belong to my dad, and he keeps telling us to sell them, but then won't tell us a price. So, isn't that nice? Got an old can of tuna over here. I don't even know what year it is, honestly. I think he likes these more than he likes me. We got an old KZ. Yes, sir, you can get your bike shipped anywhere in the continental USA. I don't sell anything for slingshots as far as wheels, but we do have some small slingshot accessories. And guys, we keep having it like influctuate, like a lot of people, know people, new people. So guys, we make everything in-house that we sell. Our wheels, our fat tire kits, all of our little accessories, all of this stuff fits the Suzuki Hayabusa. All year models, we have parts for all three gens. Then we have the ZX14 parts down here, Gixxer, little spider stuff, and then we have some stuff for the slingshot down here at the end. Darby's hiding. That's her normal height. And then on the other side, we have all of our black contrast cut parts. So we make thousands and thousands of different parts all here in the building. We are called All Things Chrome. All Things Chrome. 10 minutes north of Nashville, Tennessee. Oh, don't know if you can actually see the parts because I'm pretty far away. Those are all of our black contrast cut parts. And again, we make all of our wheels in stock size. If you don't want a fat tire kit, we can do that too. Stock size 240, 300, 330, 360. And then for the Can-Am Spiders, we do 18s or 20s all the way around. And we also make a fat tire kit for the Can-Am Spider. And I can show you guys in the back. I can't promise you it's not going to be loud as hell, but we can go back there real quick. I'll be back. Are you coming?
Oh, yeah.
Field trip. Yes, Mr. Camper. Darby will get the commission. She is our only salesperson. So this is sold. This is something crazy we built for Daytona last year, or this past spring. This is a Can-Am Spider again with a Hayabusa engine conversion. And this thing has the biggest back tire. And again, this was just for bike week, just for show. There's a Gen 1 we just finished up. Making some Hayabusa foot pegs. Marked on, you need first, second gear. We can do it. Stop. All right, guys, well, that's our shop. If you have any questions, give us a call, 615-431-2294. All things chrome.net.